Hey guys, we're back with another Minecraft video. And as you can see, this is the door that I'm blocking. And now, I'm not blocked by it. So I'm the one basically using the two piston door. They're really simple to make. So, two pistons this way pushing. Two blocks. For me, I put one piston on the bottom. You could just put two pistons there if I put it on the bottom. And then here, the push. Then just connect it with one long strip of redstone. Right here. And whatever you want, you can hook this up to like a combination lock or something. It would be really good for a secret base. So, yeah, I don't know, the combination lock would definitely be, really helpful for a secret base. So, there are all different types of styles, and, you can do them in many different ways. So, you can make these out of different blocks. You can have those pistons arranged this way. You can make them 3x3 or 4x4 if you're a peanut red player. So, yeah, that's basically all I really have to say for this video. But, wait, no, it's not. I should make a NOOB version. I'll see what NOOB version I can make. And yeah, I think I'm gonna make this a not so good. Alright, see you. So this is what we need. Yep, and we're kind of breaking into the way. So, thank you all so much for watching this video. Comment in the comment section some video ideas. And, that's all I really have to say. If you like this channel and you haven't already, subscribe, and if you want more videos and like, so thank you guys all so much for watching. I'll see you all later.